freshman basketball, folks. Eagle Academy for young men of Newark versus Westside High School, Newark, New Jersey. Coach of Eagle Academy, Simone Morant. Coach of Westside, Kirk Parsons. January 16, 2018, at Weequahic High School, Ronald G. Stone, Community Gymnasium, Les Fein Arena, Newark, New Jersey. Eagles in white, West Side in green. Top of the first period of play, folks. Grant Cook Jr. on that three. Eagles lead 3-2. On that three, do what Omari can do, sinking threes. Freshman basketball at its best, folks. Eagle Academy pulls ahead, 5-2. Westside trying to answer the call. Eagle Academy 6, Westside 5. Minute and 12 seconds to go. Top of the first quarter. Freshman basketball at its best, folks. Kershaw Roberts from the bucket. Eagle Academy 8, Westside 5. Freshman basketball, folks. Nice bucket. 8 all. Top of the first period of play. Freshman basketball, folks, Westside 10, Eagle Academy 8. 4 minutes and 44 seconds to go in the first period of play. folks. Westside 14, Eagle Academy 8. Westside 15, Eagle Academy 8. 4 minutes to go in the first period of play. A lot of basketball left. Unsportsmanlike conduct, technical foul on Eagle. Charge to number 15. Freshman basketball, folks. Eagle Academy 8, West Side 15. Freshman basketball at its best. Basket, folks, back to 15-8. Timeout.
Timeout.
17-8. 2 minutes to go in the first period of play. And 18 seconds to go in the first period of play, folks. Eagle Academy, 8. West Side, 17. Freshman basketball, folks. 55 seconds left to go in the first period of play.
Reverse.
Eagles trail.
Go.
8-17 West Side. Eagles move up on the board. 10-17. Trail by 7. Seconds to go in the first period of play. Freshman basketball at its best. Of the second period of play, Eagle Academy for young men of Newark, 10, West Side, 17.